The COVID pandemic has deeply affected under all the aspects the European Union security and defense, also with regard to our CSDP missions and operations. The threats after the pandemic are going to increase. European Union has decided to reinforce our CSDP mission and to be more assertive and ambitious as a global strategic provider. In this sense, SATSEN is a strategic tool at the disposal of the European Union, at the disposal of our security and defense. And with its innovative approach in pooling and sharing can make a difference. And we need timely information, timely intelligence, since the planning phase, and after that to man and run all the operation. So we need the satellite spatial information, we need the analysis, we need to keep at the highest level this cooperation for the good of our CSDP mission and operation, to make more credible for the service to Europe and to make our citizens safer.